It's a story so outlandish, some say it seems stranger than fiction.
Oh my goodness.
Here's what has Novi Granberry still trying to make sense of why a Memphis man would lie to police. During the wee hours Monday, detectives say this man, Anthony Thomas, called for help, saying he was carjacked by two men along Barnstable here in southeast Memphis. Police arrived, running his license plate. It was in that moment Thomas's story began to unravel. As it turns out, that police report was bogus. In fact, detectives telling us that Thomas's car was towed from Summer Avenue just hours before. With his back against the wall, police say Thomas started confessing to lying. The 51-year-old explained he did not want his wife to learn of his infidelity.
It was done in the dark, we'll come to the light.
An affair Thomas did not want exposed if his wife found out where his car really was. Now he isn't only answering to his wife, but to a judge as well, as he was ordered to court for filing that false police report. He sat quietly until his name was called. We were there as the judge ordered he retain a lawyer before returning. Thomas left, saying nothing further, and outside court, things were much the same.
Do you want to apologize to the missus? I'm sorry, I'm with Channel 3. Do you want to apologize to the missus? No, okay. Are you sure?
Thomas is free tonight, but must return to court October 28th to answer to that felony charge. Reporting in Memphis, Jorita Patterson, WREG, News Channel 3.